Is here, Homer Homesteader, coming to you down from under a house built in 1930. As you can see, they put these here leveling piers in probably in the last couple years. And on this one, I don't know if you can see it, but this block slipped off. And instead of being on the beam it was meant to be on, it's on this, which is pushing up into the hardwood floor I'm trying to repair. So today I'm down here. I'm going to jack it up and I'm going to move the supporting blocks back over here and try and get them under the main support beam that goes through here. So I got my tools here. I got a jack, got a couple 2x6s to give it some support. I couldn't find the right rod for the jack handle, so I'm going to use this here piece of rebar, and I'm going to put this here plate that I found. I don't know if you can see that very good. There's that plate. I'm going to stick that up here under the thing so the jack doesn't press into the floor joist. I think I'm about 1 2x6 short for supporting the jack up high enough. You can see it's got about another, I don't know, 2 inches. I might be good with just this and putting that plate up there. But like I said, I'm going to go ahead, jack it up, move these supports. If I can get them back under there, I think I'm just going to use a longer 2x6 across the top of this pier and put it in there so it holds across this beam. I don't know how far these go down in to the ground, but it would really be nice if I could get it back over there. They just missed the mark a little on that, and it's pushing the hardwood floor up here. I'll bring you a little video maybe after I'm done, and also show you the hardwood floor from the start and that we found under some nice carpet. And anyway, just thought I'd give you an update on the new homestead south as we do some restorations. And it's always a, I don't know, no matter what you're doing with home fixing, remodeling, homesteading, whatever it is you do, you're always up for a good chance to punt and figure some things out. Just saw you like an update on property.